Good.
When he was out doing Juan that day, he said while he's been on the road, he's felt like somebody punching him in the chest, and he sat down for 5 minutes, you know. He said the other day he went out, or Friday he went out,
and
he said he went inside, took off his clothes, he was going to take a bath, you know, cool off, and his wife took him to the clinic, said, no, you're going to the clinic. And they had to put stents in him and everything. No, he's not working again. I'm gonna let him work.
Of course. Is he home?
Mm-hmm. I was gonna mow the lawn, but he called me over.
Thank you.
Thank you. Take center stage in Las Vegas for 2007's most prestigious crowns. Don't miss the Rolex Equestrian World Final Saturday at 9, only on Animal Wax.
I can't believe we have to come to the beach again. I get sand in all my crevices. Are you even listening to me?
Spice things up with French's Spicy Brown. Food loves French's.
Fishing for something better? Introducing Alaskan Flounder. Real hand-cut fillets breaded in a basket for just $2.99. Try new Alaskan Flounder, only at Long John Silver's.
This week on Mystery Spice, we visit what seems to be an ordinary household.
Almost every day, different kinds of spots appear on our carpet.
But there's no one there.
Even stranger, the spots are disappearing on their own.
Banana, yogurt, and...
Only one thing could have caused the phenomenon.
This Why? One,
some kind of smart hands-free compact deep cleaner. Spotbot.
Well, you know,
this
that
is
helps?
What Spotbot is believed
yeah,
to look like. We think a human agent sets it down on the stand, then the human walks away and Spotbot leaves the carpet all by itself.
The Spotbot has pre-programmed samples for surface or sitting stains. It sprays just the right amount of cleaning solution, removes the stain with a spinal brushing action, and suctions away the stain and solution, leaving a perfectly clean carpet.
We heard a kind of whirring noise.
And then you heard
me.
When we first started noticing these mystery spots, I tried to scrub them out with a cloth.
Yeah, but they just kept coming back.
We discovered that Only Bissell develops their own machines and cleaning formulas to work together as a system for superior cleaning.
Stains like fruit juice, red wine, cola, and coffee are permanently removed by the Spotbot all the way to the back of the carpet so they can't wick back up.
After that,
oh my.
We never saw the stains
sure
again.
See the, wine up
the Spotbot has a manual option too, designed for easy cleaning of stairs, upholstery, or spots on the car.
Amazing what can happen when no one's in the room.
Next week, a place where water
they
flows.
They used to have spiders, monkeys, and those good frog ones.
Make your mystery spots disappear.
And probably more often and all that.
Save $4 when you buy your business Spotbot. Go online today and get a $20 mail-in rebate.
Now available on spotbottv.com/tune.
Again. start doing this. Great.
What were you yelling about?
What?
Oh, I thought I heard you hollering.
You got homework?
Yes.
What do you got?
Math.
What else?
Well, that's it.
Long division? A lot of problems?
A couple.
Uh-huh. You trying the hooks?
No. I'm trying to get my camcorder to aim right on the TV. Oh. But it's not really right aiming on the TV.
Or did you zoom it?
Yeah.
Well, it's gonna move every time you bump the bed.
And I can see the characters.
Gonna have to zoom it some more.
But then I can't see it at all. Well, but then I can't see the critters and what's going on.
No, you can see it. It just like cause it just looks like that because of the.
Wait, I can't see Sandy or Squidward or Patrick.
Recording now.
Yep.
You're gonna have to be careful so you don't tip this over now. Okay? Because this will tip over.
Didn't see that.
Thank you.
Oh, darn it. I have to do it again. Nice! Don't touch. I will not. Bye. Three shuttle. These are the ones that
they do. 0 minutes, you better show everything.
This is a weasel from the zoo.
You have to show more or else it's gonna not see it.
Not so close.
That's a beautiful sight.
Okay, do something else. We have to be quick. It's 0 minutes.
Miss Bezwana has been only mother to two babies, but to three. Look who appeared. This young mole. So not only will we gather data from Miss Botswana, but the way she functions as a mother as well. And with three healthy offspring, sparing a great variety of age, she is one.
I don't think it's on.
That's not gonna.
It's not gonna show it.
They don't.